record up there.
I think so.
Okay, ready for the final band of the day. They just told me that we saved the best for last. From Edmonds, Washington, please welcome the Edmonds Woodway High School Jazz Ensemble 1.
Such a heart of gratitude for being here. This is just the event of a lifetime for me and for the students. And we've been here before, but it's always just fresh and new, and I just want to thank everybody that helps put it on. Jazz at Lincoln Center, Wynton Marsalis, all the judges. Don't know if they've been thanked adequately yet today. I'm glad I'm not one of you. Have to choose between all these fantastic players, especially Megan for making it go so smoothly. I want to thank our parent community. I've got a lot of fans in the house and some watching on the web. And it's an amazing team to help pull it all together. And in particular, the man on the street that coordinated this trip, Pete Bennett. I'd like to thank our helpers, Rod Carter, Northern Illinois, and Chris Crenshaw. It's just been delightful. Just can't say enough good things about all the people that have helped us so far. Definitely like to thank my wife and kids that are also here, since they put up with all this. Thank you. And then most of all, I think I'd like to thank these guys for all the hard work they put in. Long day. So I hope you enjoy what we have for you. We're going to play three numbers, starting with the Peanut Bender, and we'll feature a little bit from Miles Levin on the drums, a little bit from Emma Hoheiler at the piano, we'll hear from Kyle Brooks on the clarinet, and then David Piper on the trumpet. This is the Peanut Bender. Thank you.
Thank you.